So let me say, it is my high honor and distinct privilege to introduce to you the President-elect of the United States of America, Donald Trump.